Hey, Eric, this is Brett with Prime Trucking.
Found a spot for the night to rest my eyes. They say the past is getting colder. One day left till Sacramento. Two since I left Boulder. I met a man from my home state, headed for vacation on the coast. His family full of smiling kids, and he miss home most. He said, I'm not sure how you do, I'm not sure I understand. Well, I couldn't help but smile, and I showed your picture to a man. And this is why I do this, why I'm out here, why I keep that hammer down. Flying by these roadsides with home on my mind, these wheels turning round, for my family and for my kids, for this life I wanna live. And this is why I do this. I'm headed north out of Miami, flowers loaded to the door. By now I must have sent her at least a truckload home, I'm sure. I called her stuck in Atlanta, got in a bit too close to five. She laughed and hoped I had better luck than her keeping flowers alive. And I could hear it in her voice when she hung up the phone. It was the kind of goodbye that said, we're all real proud here back at home. And this is why I do this, why I'm out here, why I keep that hammer down. Flying by these road signs with home on my mind, these wheels turning round, for my family and for my kids, for this life I wanna live. And this is why I do. Sometimes in New Mexico, over the Smokies, straight through the plains, Cheyenne sunsets and Florida rains. There's no doubt in my mind why I'm here today. This is why I do this, why I'm out here, why I keep that hammer down. Flying by these road signs with home on my mind, these wheels turning round, for my family, my kids, for this life I want.